Astrophysicist Eugene Parker of Flossmoor, Illinois is best known for discovering solar wind, and now the first living person to have his name emblazoned on a NASA spacecraft. Parker was born June 10, 1927 in Michigan. He joined the University of Chicago in 1955 to study cosmic rays. Parker's name won't be alone on the probe. More than 1 million people, including Star Trek's original Captain Kirk, William Shatner, signed up to send their names to the sun on a microchip. Talk about real star power.